taking a video or a photo?
That's video. It's your first UK slacklining session on camera. Make it good. It'd be good to look at and also look back at when you're really good. Eyes focused. Eyes must be focused on the end of the line, always. When you stand up, straighter back, don't lean forwards. So all you're doing is when you stand up, you're kind of going, you're going from this position up, and arms high like this, and then go straight into the balance position. So legs going to be slightly out to the left, body slightly out to the right. Relax your hands. Relax your eyes. That's enough commands from me. Believe in it more, you're almost falling off before you got on.
Where?
Nice straight back, and imagine your body's just going up. Not forwards, not backwards. Good, that's better. Once you can get onto a slightly straight leg, good, 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 good. Now you're slacklining. Not forwards. Good. That's better. And now you want to work your way to... Huh?
It's tiring.
It is tiring, yeah. I have a break. No breaks. Onwards. I'm going to come and help you in a minute.
How far can you get across this?
Well, I should be able to walk the whole thing normally, but... It takes a while to get into it, you can imagine, because you really have to be able to kind of duck down into it. But I've been doing a lot of slacklining, mate. You know, for a couple of weeks I was doing it every morning for like 2-3 hours, yeah. It's not very long.
Seven is.
Yeah. So you're going from 1 foot really, especially when you start walking. 1 foot, to get nice and balanced. And I go off balance because I try and go for the step. You know, so every movement you do has to be counted. So I actually have to lean back, and my foot goes forward. Now I've got no weight on that left foot, Now I roll onto it, take my other foot off.
Yeah.
What I'll do is I can hold your hands whilst you're up, and you can just walk the line, just do a length, and just get a sense of how the line moves. Better, you're going to learn more without, you know, support or something else. Just a little bit behind your right foot, but that's where you want to start. No, you've got a little bit far back. You'll get it,
yeah.
Like you get into that little balance. You had it there for 1 second.
Yeah.
And it's just holding. Right, what I'm going to do now,
stand up. Here, give me a little one of
them.
Just a little.
Atta girl. Now you're a slight one. Give my cigarette back. tend to know where it swings as well, when it swings, even if you're stepping. Because you know where your left foot is, so your right foot knows kind of where to go.
Well done.
And just for me, I just want to do it. You want to go? Huh?
Admiring the skill.
Oh, right, yeah, thanks. It's a really nice thing. It's like, it's a cool rule.
Yeah.
It's such a non-threatening kind of sport. It's really,
yeah.
Really sociable.
Yeah.
You're on camera now, you can't remember.
I know.
Get up, fight for it. So it's like we're talking about like 3-4 seconds now.
Yeah.
So that's good. Remember your left leg.
yeah, that's when you would put the left leg over. So just do it standing. So you're like this, and then left leg goes behind, you like this.
Yeah, very good, very good. You're a very good student, yes.